Bailey Hedgeland. I'm the Associate Director of Advancement for this campus and a few others. First and foremost, I'd like to thank you as you for hosting this evening. Tonight's event is part of the Crossroads Change in Rural America. You guys have gotten some of the schedules of events. This traveling exhibition from the Smithsonian Institution's Museum on Main Street program is designed to promote fresh thinking and spark important conversations about the future and sustainability of our rural communities. It invites us to reflect on the rich history and the evolving landscapes and encourages us to envision new possibilities for our communities. We're excited to officially open the exhibition on the 30th of August over at the Denville Science Library here on campus. We hope that you'll join us. Thank you all for being here. We look forward to a wonderful evening together. I'm honored to welcome and to introduce our Arabella, Madeline, Lydia, and Elizabeth, the Pugh sisters, and cousin Mora.
Welcome. We are Arabella. We are so excited that we've been given this opportunity to share our talents with you. We hope you enjoy the program.
Oh, I Yeah. we had for a company. I wrote this song from the perspective of a young girl that could have been a part of these Hanford companies, worrying about her father that left the companies earlier as a CEO.
I saw an old man along the way. between darkness and light. We will begin with the sound of silence.
Favorite places from San Juan County.
plans. I'm gonna do my song first. Okay, so I wrote this song a few years ago in high school, and it's about growing through the storms of life.
Words that were said.
Thank you.
this next song is a medley that I had the opportunity to put together. I found a couple of Peter Cetera songs that I really thought would go all together, and then I was able to make all three of the choruses match together at the end. So it sounds kind of chaotic, but if you listen closely, you can hear all of the melodies and the choruses coming out.
You should know.
You need to know.
Everywhere I go.
more than I. When you love somebody till the end of.
It is written by my cousin, Parker Palmer, who passed away 4 years ago. He was known for his love of family, music, and the rugged beauty of San Juan. Parker left an enduring mark on all who knew him. His song, Highway 95, also known as Render, embodies his deep connection to this land he calls home.
There's something red that's hard.
too. Thank you so much for coming.